How to fix Snapchat media upload problem. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix Snapchat media upload problem. So let's get started. On this process, at first, you'll have to open the application Snapchat with your account. Alright, so after you open the Snapchat, you'll get such interface. So from here, tap on your profile icon, just at the top left corner. And from your tap on setting, just at the top right corner. And from the setting section, you'll have to scroll down and go to the options like clear data. And after you find the clear data, tap on that. And from your tap on clear cache, just at the bottom. Okay, tap on clear. Alright, so Snapchat needs to restart. So after you clear the cache of Snapchat, you'll have to just open the Snapchat application again. Alright, so from the camera roll section, tap on the drop down arrow just at the left hand side of your screen. And from here, tap on the option director mode. Okay, so after you are in the director mode, tap on the option gallery plus icon just at the last of that option. And from here, you can easily upload the media whom you want to upload on Snapchat. So from here, you can easily do it. And if you are still not finding this option, you'll have to just back from here. And from here, you'll have to just check for the updates available for Snapchat. So for that, open the App Store on your iPhone. Alright, so from here, in the source field, you'll have to search for Snapchat. And from here, you can easily find if any updates are available for Snapchat on your iPhone. And after you update latest version of Snapchat on your iPhone, you can easily fix that problem. And if you are still facing that problem, you'll have to just delete or uninstall the Snapchat app from your iPhone. So for that, tap and hold that Snapchat application. Alright, so from here, tap on the option remove app. And from here, tap on the option delete app. And after you delete or uninstall the application Snapchat on your iPhone, you'll have to just reinstall that application from App Store. And from there, you'll have to just log in with your ID. And from there, you can easily fix that Snapchat media upload problem. Hope you found this video helpful to you. And please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.